Hello everybody, welcome back to some more State of Decay 2, taking off again, right where I left off. I'm going to go ahead and get that going. No, not going to do anything like that. Don't do that. Won't grab it yet because I don't have
the bloater.
Ooh. Check this out. Search it. I don't really care. Okay, let's check this out. And then we're going to go to the billboard. Check this out. Then we'll go here. Couldn't happen to a nicer guy. He's not gonna live if I try you doing it with him.
I gotta catch my breath. Fuck me.
What? What did you just say?
I bet I'm not the only one who could use this.
All right, let's go in here.
I'll need to use that one again. No more deadheads? Too bad.
Okay. I make an outpost and see if I can get him back up to snuff health wise.
Up and running.
Nice. Nice. I need them both, actually. At least the gas for sure. That away, because I think I got one in the thing. I had a Willy Pete's. Let's go ahead and grab one of these. Grab that. Oh, and that. And that. Oh, I need to repair my weapons.
At a certain point, every community needs a voice of leadership. You can only agree on everything for so long.
Do I have anything that's got... No. Alright, let's grab a heavy weapon then.
Heavy damn load.
Let's not grab a heavy weapon then. You know, Dennis, you've been bitching and moaning. Time to put your money where your mouth... Money where your mouth is? Screamer screaming, which means I could. Oh shit. No, not that one. I think I'm gonna say screw the car.
So damn sick of arguing over petty crap.
I'd rather get eaten than infected by stupid.
That was good.
This place is hotter than a damn sauna.
This dude has an attitude, and I don't like him.
Fire in the hole! careful. I'm gonna catch the plague soon.
Yeah, you might. How the hell did you come out of that unscathed? I accidentally threw another one. Better hurry.
That's another one down.
Nice.
Sight. Let's make the most of it.
Man, I'm getting some plague hearts kicked out, ain't I?
Consider this outpost ready to go.
I'm gonna tell you what, buddy. You did what I need you to do, I'm sending you home. Okay? That all right with you? Go. Zots. Ain't used her yet, have I? Shit. What does she have on her? Damn it. You suck.
Nothing. This is a load and a half.
Ooh, nice.
Nothing left to see here.
That and this. Ooh. Think I got a lot of them. Yes. Oh. Back to my car.
Careful around that screamer.
What the hell was that?
We can't expect
expect our supplies to stay in good shape if we just leave them lying around.
Keep on flapping your gums, dumbass.
I almost didn't notice that feral over there.
Don't know how. He growled. If it wouldn't be for the fact that he growled, I wouldn't have even known he was there. Okay, let's go here.
My bad. I did that.
He didn't. Never admit it. Screamer horde.
Another plague heart.
Don't blame me.
I think that might actually still be roadworthy.
Did everything? Okay. Jesus. I'm really pissing people off. Oh well, that's life. You know what? We let's see if I can put an outpost right there. See if I can get an easy like heartbreak change. Of course, putting an outpost next door doesn't guarantee you an easy plague heart. First off, you gotta get there first.
We've got to thin out the infestations around here.
Nah. Infestations are our friends.
My skin is crawling. Must be a plague heart nearby. No more Z's in here. Okay, folks. This new outpost is fixed up.
Okay.
We just spotted zombies shambling toward base. Shouldn't be a problem, though.
And let's go ahead and grab some pipe bombs. I think I can... do some good damage with that. Nah, I'll get this after I'm done.
I am never gonna get the stink out of my clothes.
Finally, an easy one.
just rang the dinner bell? Someone was sorry to lose this. This is a load and a half.
It's the same one, though. Do I have my vehicle? Really? Oh, how many does that give me? Half of them. Half the play cards are done.
Oh, nuts. This might be too much to carry.
Ah, you're tougher than that.
Looks like nobody else is home. Can't take me anywhere.
I can't take me anywhere. Been hearing a lot of lines I don't usually hear.
I consider all of you family. I'm so glad I met you. Thank you.
Time to cheese this one. Okay. Hey, Juggy. I don't like you. These guys got some potty mouths, don't they? Here, see if I can discover them.
God damn it, they're in here.
Always something in my way. Oh, shit, I thought I hit a bloater. Never mind.
I didn't live this long just to lay down and die here.
Dude, you just said that. Thought I just seen a plague art. No.
Hold tight! We're gonna win this one!
Okay, about 90% sure none of this is gonna amount to anything, but... first, and then I'll come back and do these. Nope. Hello, Stinky. I don't ever remember there being many plague hearts in this area, but I could be wrong.
Maybe I should look somewhere else.
Why?
Don't let it get too close. Okay, nothing more to see here.
Good. That won't be nothing there. Alright, so basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to search these areas. Alright, no, we got two plague hearts there. And a dead person. I don't think I'm gonna do them play cards right now, cause I gotta be done. Else in this area. Let's go right to this road. Take a left, check out all those areas. The screamers like that area. So it's just one here. It's just one here. It's not worth coming back for. Damn it, I didn't mean to take that.
Stay on your toes, we're not done yet.
Why are you guys coming over here?
I can't take much more. No more of that.
On the screamer. I want to get this play card done. If I'd have found two of them, I probably would have.
Done. Our new outpost is ready anytime.
I probably would have come back later, but. Okay. I found. Them, since I'm almost plagued already.
Okay. Way too many plague zombies in this part of town.
I am never gonna get the stink out of my clothes.
I accidentally took my goddamn plague cure, didn't I?
I should reload. That way, heart won't bother anybody ever again.
Ha ha, kiss my ass. Okay. I'm definitely gonna make this my last video of the day. Oh, side notch gear.
All quiet now. The outpost is prepped. Oh yeah. Only one of those left. Okay. Well, look at that.
Nice.
This might be too much to carry. Time to find a new spot to search.
No, time to go home and end the recording session.
I gotta watch the noise.
Nah. Yeah. Nah. Just on the way home. Nah, I'm just gonna go home. I'm not gonna search anymore because I know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna search. I'm gonna get all excited and want to get the hell out of here. I get all excited and want to kill another plague heart and end up dying because I was so tired. I needed a nap. I don't want to do that. I'm not moving bases in this map, though. I want to have enough influence and people to move right in the good base. Yeah, I seen it right before I hit it. damn plague bloaters are just not very nice. I think I treat them with respect, you know?
When I say we gotta stick together to survive, I mean everybody.
Yeah. And your point is?
Missed me. Good work.
Okay.
We worked hard and got the job done.
Let's see. We can hold 40 materials, so let's do this.
So we don't lose our stuff.
Oh, you just kiss my ass. There. Alright, that's going to be the end of this episode and this recording session. I want to thank everybody for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you all next episode.